Hey guys, Banco, hey, we're back with another video, and we're going to be doing one of the battles that I'm gonna upload, obviously. It's going to be Diomede versus all my babies that I have. So, just get started. Let me just get all these babies organized. I'm organizing my types. I literally have, let's see, 3, 6, 9, 10. I have 10 attack types, 3 defense types, 1 balance, and 3 stamina types. Well, 11 attack types because of dominance. Alright, I'm gonna go with defense first. So these are my defenses. Who has Glaive? Here we go. Versus Unicorn. You know, that hurt. How many of these knock off? Balance way too easy. So Diomedes beats Unicorn U, or just Unicorn. This string locker is such the fucking place. It's harder. Yeah, so like this, I'm just gonna have to pull upwards. Let's go straight up. Yo, Diomedes with the last second burst, brother. Alright. Hard hit by Diomedes. The recoil killed Diomedes, dude. They were both halfway. Hard shots. Oh, that recoil almost got him. He's hitting Chris Satan really hard. Can Chris Satan hold out? That was a draw. Chris Satan won quick. Hard shots. I got him in these. Hard shots. One to one. Percent was halfway. How many did he even move? Oh, hard shots. Like, not really. Oh, it is an attack. Question marks? What do you mean?
What do you mean, brother?
Right.
do stamina types. I'm gonna do this King Ox over here. That was deadly. King Ox actually. I got it, brother. Burst. Next is this Gaga Green, which is 7 flow cycle. Really decent attack. Find the right time. Which that side up, you shut it down. None of them moved, so that was good. Dial made his hard shots. Got off your spring layer, minimizing the damage that it dial mini can deal to it. Down and he's just gonna get shut down because of stamina. Diamond, he lost. Fafnir's next. Fafnir, drain in a spin. Fafnir won. I was like a hand spin right into diamonds. Diamonds just lost. Next is called Man. I'm gonna keep it in balance mode all the time. I'll shot some diamonds. Now minis breaks through Ultra Con Knight's defense or Ultra Con Knight's defense. We'll find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Answer is no. It's so hard to pull. Now minis getting hard shots on Con Knight. Gonna break through it, so sucks. Let me get out the ones that I know I could tilt launch in. So I don't do these. I can tilt launch all these. Okay. Yron, W2. Dial Mindy's and Kainox. I mean, Dial Mindy's and Yron. Yron took it, so. We're nothing. That was a long trap in the pocket. I ain't doing that. Bursts on Yron. Minoboros. I Marlboros have way more stamina than Don Mendes. But Don Mendes gets the burst on him and he takes the W. Next battle, Excalibur versus Don Mendes. Don't tell me my launcher finally broke. Launcher! I think it finally died on me, brothers. Launcher! No! Yeah, I think it finally broke. Alright, looks like we're using Hasbro launcher. I don't mind using, but I'm gonna try to take it apart and see what's wrong with it at first. I don't want to throw away a launcher that I could probably fix. Bring out Excalibur. 1-0.
This is gonna be part one.